And finally on the ice, Winona visiting La Crescent Hoka tonight. In the first period, it was all Lancers. They get on the board courtesy of Wyatt Farrell with the slap shot into the back of the net. He would add another shortly after with a wrister for a 2-goal lead, but it was all Winona from there. They unleash 8 goals for an 8-3 win.